from FX Empire. This is Chris taking a look at the pound yen. You can see we've rallied quite nicely during the trading session here on Monday as a bit of a risk on move has come into the markets. But make no mistake, the British pound still has plenty of issues to worry about. I think at this point, what we're probably looking at is a scenario where we just can't trust the pound. I think this is going to set up as a nice shorting opportunity. Yes, the EU and Theresa May have come to an agreement, but British Parliament isn't ready to back it. So that agreement doesn't really matter. And at that, I think we're going to look to fade signs of exhaustion. 145 continues to be a magnet for price.